do. A dedication to the man in black. I found him by the railroad track this morning. I could see that he was nearly dead. I knelt down beside him and I listened to hear the words the dying fellow said. He said, "Let me out of prison, out of Frisco. For 10 long years I paid for what I've done. I was trying to get back to Louisiana to see my Rose and get to know my son. Give my love to Rose, please won't you miss tomorrow. Take her all the money and tell her to buy some pretty clothes. Tell my boy that daddy's so proud of him. And don't forget to give my love to Rose." Yeah. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the time by. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can hide. For you I know I even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Well, I hear that train coming, rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine roll since I don't know when. I'm struggling for some prison. Time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps on rolling on down the old San Antonio. Well, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with God. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and I cry. Well, I do my best to hide the load I'm feeling. Well, try to make believe that nothing wrong. But they always asking me about your darling. Well, it hurts me so to tell them that you're gone. Yeah. Well, I thought a weeping willow how to cry. And I saw the clouds by the cover of a clear blue sky. And the tears that cry for that woman gonna flood you big river. Well, I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. Well, they told me of everything I heard across the road. I heard my dream roll the down street, the rolling in Devonport. And I followed you big river when you called. Years ago, on a cold, dark night, someone was killed, lead the town's all light. There were a few at the scene, but they all agreed that a slayer who rightly looked a lot like Ramblin' me. She walked these captive in the long black train. She visits my grave when the night wind wanes. Nobody knows